converted into polypropylene film and fiber in this affiliate company plant, owned jointly by American Viscose Corporation and Sunoil. The synthetic films and fibers are then used in the manufacture of many different consumer products. From Marcus Hook, Sun supplies another raw material extracted from crude oil. An affiliate company, jointly owned by Olin Matheson and Sunoil, produces the modern chemical fertilizer called urea. Most of this chemical is shipped to farmers in easily handled packages for use as animal feed and fertilizer. Progress, quality, and new ideas. These are the goals of the Research and Development Division. Here, a continuous program of testing and experimenting is carried on. Technicians from practically every branch of science use modern technological instruments like this computer to find ways and means of improving today's products, and to develop new products that must keep pace with the fast-moving world of tomorrow. Not only products for the automobile and airplane, but also for all types of industry and agriculture. In these laboratories, all the tools of modern science are used, such as this electron microscope that magnifies an engine deposit as much as 60,000 times. A spectrometer for analyzing the composition of new products under development. A hydromagnetic shock tube to test the ignition characteristics of motor fuel. Machines to test the tensile strength of different types of rubber produced with Sun's rubber processing oils. The results here will be applied to improve the quality and safety of tomorrow's tires. Experiments in the blending of a variety of additives to create better and more efficient lubricating oils and fuels. Continuous experimentation with various wax compositions to develop more resistant, stronger coatings for paper. All part of Sunoil's research in that never-ending quest for better products. But of greater significance to the Sunoco dealer is the continuing quest which involves the men at Sunoil and the machines familiar to everyone, the automobile engine itself. Here, experienced eyes note the results when different grades of motor fuels and oils are tested in different engines under varying conditions. No matter how often these experiments are performed, no matter how often the switch may be turned to start the car, this research would be of no significance without the careful conclusions of Sun's, most of whom have spent nearly a lifetime in a constant endeavor to find the answer that ultimately spells better products. Scientific investigation, exhaustive tests, the finest in manpower and equipment. These combine to make Sunoil one of the leading suppliers of quality petroleum products. This product leadership, plus the sincere interest of you service-minded Sunoco dealers, your constant and professional attention to motorists' needs, whether large or small, the goodwill achieved by the continual courtesy and pleasant manner you display, all this truly creates custom service.
Yes, it is teamwork that gives real meaning to the words, stop at Sunoco and go with confidence. What you, the dealers, are doing out in the field, we are trying to do here, spells success for the future. Together, we're shaping our future today. And I can assure you that the men and women in Sun's Research and Development Laboratories are not satisfied with the present. Their constant urge is to improve for the future.